earth as it is in heaven. Give us today a daily bread. Forgive us for our debts.